Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, welcome to Isha Gaming. I have a guest on here today.
That's me, the Oak.
Today we are going to open this package. It is sent to me from munchpack.com, I believe. Link in the description and in the corner. They sent me an email asking me to review this box. It's a monthly thing. Monthly subscription that you can subscribe to. It is supposedly to be candy from all over the world that you get home to you once a month.
Cool. Mm-hmm. I'm excited.
Yeah, you're excited.
All I knew is there's gonna be candy. I'm coming.
Yeah. If you want to send me anything, I have a postbox address. It's Isha Gaming, postbox 90, 9481 Harstad, Norway.
Send us candy.
Yeah, if you send us anything, she can be here in the next unboxing, okay? Send the show anything, and yes, we will unbox it.
Yes.
Send us candy, even.
I want candy.
I bet you do. So now we're opening Munch Pack.
Yes.
Ooh. Oh, it's even handwritten.
Oh.
It says
Isha.
Hi, Isha. Oh.
Cool.
Cool.
From Caitlin. Thank you, Caitlin.
Thank you. I'm gonna just show you. Whoa. So there's a little Munch Pack thing here.
Let me kill them.
And here are the contents.
Ooh.
The first thing is this. And it says soft croissant, peanut butter, cream and jelly, 7 days. This is from Bulgaria.
Cute.
Yeah, because that's the thing. It is international candy from, like, here it says Israel, South Korea. It's from all over the world. That is like the concept of the Munch Pack. So we're gonna start with Bulgaria.
Yeah. Thank you, Bulgaria.
Oh my God.
Mm.
It smells like nougat.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Let's rip out the bite so we can, like...
So it's filled with some... It smells really good. It probably doesn't look really good.
It tastes like nougat too. Yeah.
What the hell is this?
It's nougat.
Peanut butter, cream and jelly.
Does it mean that nougat is peanut butter, cream and jelly in chocolate form?
It was good. Your life is a lie.
I thought nougat was about nuts.
I like it. What do you think? Score.
From what to what?
A 7 out of 10.
Same.
The taste was good.
Mm. I'm actually hungry. This fits really well.
I really liked it. 7 out of 10.
Mmm.
Oh. South Korea. This is the next one. It is something. Can you open it?
Oh wow. I don't want to open it too hard because I don't want all this to blow off out on top of us.
Thank you. Yeah, have some. Oh god.
Oh my god, what's that?
What was that? What is that?
It's a bead, but it's in the candy because there's in the bag.
What?
So it's not a mistake.
Okay, okay. We're gonna taste this then.
It reminds me of
some
eating dried noodles.
Yeah. Yeah, it tastes like that. Dried noodles. Turn it over.
With less flavor than
than actual dried noodles.
Yeah. Actually, when I was a kid, I used to like eat dried noodles instead of warming it.
I bet you did. Kaya does that all the time. Like still. Kaya.
Really?
Mm-hmm. This is actually more for Kaya.
Yeah.
This sort of candy. What the f*** is this bead? That is kind of dangerous to eat, isn't it?
I think actually it's the... Look. It's on the bag. So I think it's...
Edible. Okay.
It tastes like sugar in a bead.
Okay, how much would you rate this?
1.
It's not that bad. 3 out of 10.
It's not bad, it's just boring.
Yeah.
Like,
3 out of 10 and you say 1. Okay, water.
I expected candy and I didn't expect dried noodles.
I wanna have something sugary now. Let's make this one.
From
Colombia.
Ooh.
Soft and chewy strawberry and cream flavored gummies. Zululu. We actually have something similar in Norway.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, fun. Wow, they really smell sugary.
Yeah, it tastes exactly like I expected them to.
They're good.
Mm. 9 out of 10.
That much?
It was really good, but also exactly what I expected, so I'm not surprised in a bad way either.
Mm, okay.
You can tell that my ratings depends on my expectations.
Okay. My ratings are from what I feel like they taste. Okay, really good, 9 out of 10.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, actually really good.
You can choose the next one.
What? Yeah, I'll choose this one. Okay. Cannoli chips from... Whoa. USA.
From whoa. USA.
Because ah. I thought that was the country, and I was like, holy shit, that's a long country. But it's just what's inside, and I was like, America, from, yeah. North America.
Where most of my subscribers are from.
Yeah, so this is probably a candy you are familiar with.
I've never seen it. Have you?
No. So...
Vad kan du få? Sarah.
Nej. I'm a clever person. I can do this myself.
So what is it like powder? What is it?
It's like a cookie.
Oh, I was like, yeah? Okay, it's like, okay. I didn't expect that. Didn't it say powder on it?
Powdered sugar.
Yeah, I imagined powder, but okay. Oh god.
I like that actually.
Det smaker skikkelig mel.
It tastes like flour and sugar.
Yeah.
But actually not that good. I'm really dry when you chew more.
Yeah, but if you're trying to look for the taste within this weird texture, it isn't that good.
No, actually, the taste gets like, worse the more you chew.
It's really mediocre.
Yeah, underwhelming.
3 out of 10.
Same.
Okay. Interesting. Next thing is this thing. From Israel. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Crunchy, buttery, and cheesy corn snack.
That sounds good. I like the letters on this.
Yeah, it's like Arabic.
Yeah.
Out of all this.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah, I don't know.
Woo! Cheese doodles!
Hi. Oh, nice!
Ooh.
Okay, spill some.
And they are so yellow.
Yeah, super yellow cheese doodles.
They are like a lot like cheese doodles in Norway, but more crispy.
Israel, bitches! America.
With less flavor.
Hi.
Less flavor.
Israel.
It tastes more like corn, actually.
Yeah, I feel that too. True.
I like this one.
Yeah, it's good.
8 out of 10.
8 out of 10.
Mm. Okay, my turn.
I'm all drinking it.
Oh, yeah.
So, now the next thing is this thing.
Oh, wow.
I think it looks funny. It's from USA again.
It's
from the land of the subscribers.
Pizza. Pizza in a bag.
It doesn't look good.
It looks sketchy.
Pizza in a bag. Super snack time pizza in a bag.
It looks
blah blah.
Like a rotten pizza.
Yeah, it looks like freaking rotten pizza. Oh, what? It's like pepperoni something.
It smells like pepperoni and maybe chili.
This is pepperoni.
It's barbecued maybe. Oh, yeah. Barbecued chili pepperoni. Okay, let's take a little bite.
A little, I took a big one.
Oh, lots of chili.
Oh, it's hot!
I like chili, but I didn't like the rest of the taste. It didn't taste very good.
5 out of 10, because, you know.
3.
It wasn't super bad.
No, it wasn't like disgusting, but it was not good.
But the packaging was kind of weird.
I actually thought it was a whole pizza in there, and I was like, are we gonna spit less?
So, actually, there's more like snacks in here than candy.
Let's... Oh, wait, that's powder.
Coffee.
Okay, maybe it's coffee.
So, country of origin?
Serbia.
Serbia. And what is it, exactly?
Coffee minus ground
Arabica coffee. Arabica coffee, oh.
I've heard that Arabic coffee is actually really good.
So. Yeah, I know, I drank it all the time, but I quit coffee. I mean, we can open it and
yeah,
smell it.
Yeah, we can smell.
Yeah. Do that. It's cool though that they have included coffee.
It smells like coffee.
Okay, next thing is RIP. RIP waffles.
Rest in peace.
Rest in peace. From Canada, the land of the happy console gamer.
Really?
Yes. He is a fan of Isshaman. Chewy and sweet Stroop waffle with creamy coconut filling. Okay, let's do this.
It's gonna be better than that spicy pizza.
Yeah. Break.
Oh, it's soft.
Yeah, RIP. Maybe that's what they meant.
Yeah, not rest in peace, but RIP.
Yeah, RIP.
Ooh, that smells really good.
Oh my god, it smells like coconut
and,
drinks.
And honey.
No, maybe? It really smells like coconut drinks when you are on Gran Canaria.
That's true. Never mind. Don't.
This is not my style. Oh my god, not my style.
Ugh.
I can't even.
No, I liked it.
I didn't like it.
Really? Ugh. But it was really, really sweet, though.
Mm-hmm. I don't like honey, so there you go.
Ugh.
I didn't like it. 1 out of 10.
5 out of 10, but I didn't like it a lot. But I didn't hate it as much as you.
Okay, I hated it.
This one?
Yeah.
South Korea again.
South Korea!
It's like cocky.
Yay!
Pepero.
Nailed it! You do this when you say it.
Pepero! Pepero! Lot nude pepero.
Mm-hmm. Go, go.
Pepero! Pepero! Ah. Ooh, it smells good.
It looks weird.
It's like pocky but with a hole inside. Ooh! It's chocolate inside.
Chocolate? Yeah. It is!
Yeah, so this is like pocky, so it's sort of a cookie, but in as a stick with chocolate inside. That's really good.
My favorite so far. Mm.
10.
10 out of 10!
It's a tero! Papero!
That was the land of South Korea.
So maybe I will go to South Korea and eat all the candy.
Mm-hmm. Papero, 10 out of 10, really good.
Mm. We're gonna eat that by ourselves.
Oh yeah. Okay, the last thing. No, it isn't. We have one more thing.
Potato cracker from
China!
China!
They made my phone and everything that I have.
You made everything I own?
Yeah.
I have to be appreciative.
Made in China.
Papero! Papero! Papero!
Oh my god, what? This is potato cracker extra crunchy from China. Small crackers.
That's so cute. It's like those in church, but like
those in church.
Jesus flesh and his blood, like right?
It. I like it.
Tastes like tomato soup.
Yeah, because it's potato cracker sriracha, which is almost isha.
It's sriracha.
Oh my god, it's starting to get hot. Mm-hmm. All over my tongue.
But it's so mild.
Yeah, but it comes after like a few seconds. You have to wait a little. Because it's sriracha. Sriracha.
Oh, I feel it. It's nice.
Yeah. This was good. I mean, the taste wasn't that good. I mean, kind of good.
But I like that it's, I like the crunch and the size.
Mm-hmm.
It's really like
bite size.
Finger food.
Mm-hmm.
And also that the spice came a bit later, but it wasn't too spicy.
Mm-hmm. 9 out of 10.
It was actually, yeah. I would say, yeah, 9 out of 10.
Mm, really good. Spice. This and papero would be one of the first things that I will be eating out of all of this. The terrible coconut waffle thingy.
I can eat that.
Yeah, either that or I will give it to Isha Man. He eats everything.
Oh, it's chewing gum, I think. Chewy is from...
So the last country is...
United Kingdom.
Ah, nice. Mm. Nice that they included. I wonder if they sometime have like quick lunch from Norway in this sort of
place. I wonder if they're still gonna do this after Brexit. I'm just kidding.
Huh? Jeg har bare sett og et den her og synes den var god.
Det er bare political jokes.
Mm.
Og du bare, what?
Jeg bare, nei, du, open it!
Yeah,
the last item.
Yes. It had a strong smell. It has... A milder smell though. I think it's just the spice in from the crackers.
From everything else. Coca-Cola taste? Gingerbread man. Sort of smell. Cola flavor. It's Chewits from United Kingdom.
Yeah, just like cola.
Tastes Coca-Cola. So weird after all of the other things. Okay.
It has a stronger taste than more chew.
It's super strong.
Which is abnormal for
it's
a chewing gum.
It's like Coca-Cola elixir.
Do you want the Coke but don't have time? Eat.
But it isn't gum.
It no, it actually isn't gum. Mm-hmm. But I thought it was gum because it's called Chewits.
Uh-huh. It goes away in the mouth.
It's like a caramel, sort of?
Yeah, caramel.
You want another one?
No. Okay, so we have actually given out some ones and some tens, and it's been exciting. What do you think? Would you subscribe to a munch pack?
Yeah, I could do that.
Who would you recommend munch pack to?
My girlfriend Ida. She would like this.
The fun thing about this is that they include labels with English description and country of origin, yeah, which I found really interesting.
That's
because you get candy from all over the world and you get it directly home to you, and you don't really have to travel around to get the popero, popero. So the price for subscription, I have no idea, so I will leave it on the screen. I want to say yes, it's a good. It's a good.
It's a very good.
Mm-hmm.
I think it was really fun more than anything. Like, yeah, sometimes the candy was like okay, mm-hmm, but it was, it's more explorative. Mm-hmm. Like you're exploring new tastes and smells.
I think it was fun,
and that's an interesting experience all by itself.
Yeah.
So.
Mm-hmm.
And also, do you think that these things were manufactured?
Oh, sorry.
Irene!
Yeah.
That these things are manufactured in different places.
Yeah.
And like, China is really like on the other side of the earth. Like, it's actually really incredible that such things can be transported.
Mm-hmm.
Like, one thing is the internet, but it's all digital, so nothing.
This is physical, okay?
Yeah, this is physical cargo from ships and planes and whatever.
So yeah, I think it's
actually really cool.
And another thing is that you can give away some of the candy as gifts to, yeah, like your loved ones or your roommate or your family or friends.
You'd be like, hey, it's from China.
Yeah.
Like everything else.
Like this coffee, I think I'm gonna give that to my mom. And I'm gonna try and give push a lot of this onto my Isha man. I will be eating the popero and this chips thingy and these. We gave this 9 out of 10, I think.
Yeah.
This one was good. So a lot of this was good. And if Kaya lived in the city, she, yeah, would be getting, yeah, this one. And we actually like this.
Yeah, I want more of those. I'm actually hungry. Yeah. I need to eat that now.
Yeah, because I woke you up today. I was like, Oak, you need to be on my channel. I'm picking you up now.
So I haven't got enough to bed.
So it's, no, it's sort of early day still, but you know, I had to pick her up.
No, it's not. I'm just a slowpoke who gets up late.
And another thing, as you may have noticed, this is a new setup. You watched the entire video and yeah, you're okay. These chairs was custom made today, and I will show you that right now.
Thank you for having me, everyone, and Irene.
Yeah, nice. You're welcome. You will be on here many times, yeah, more in, yes, the future. So, thank you so much for watching, and we will see you later.
Bye!